swear to God, if another guy cuts me off, I'm gonna fuck his ass.
It was funnier when you said it.
Yeah, I know. We should have gotten that on camera when that guy cut me off.
Dude, it was hysterical. Like, just the way you said it, you were just so matter-of-fact about it. You were, like, just so dead-ass. You were like, one more person cuts me off, I'm gonna fuck their ass. I'm like...
Is it heavy?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
It's all aluminum foil.
Oh, my God. Okay, you take it. It's like a medicine ball.
Yeah. Yeah, it's a seat, too.
Why would you do that? That's a lot of recycling.
Let's see, there's probably about, if I remember correctly, about $300 and something worth of tinfoil here. Maybe a little more.
Can I stand on it?
Yeah, you can.
Oh. I'm touching the ceiling.
Yes, you are, lifting up my tiles.
Ta-da-da. Are you having fun?
Yes, I am. The light.
Oh my God, don't put me through the ceiling.
Whoop. All right.
Good. Push it in. Click it in. Oh, there you go.
Why are you that close to my face?
I'm gonna... Wait, I'm gonna zoom in on the photo. Hold on a minute. Hold on.
Why? That's so mean. I don't want people to know who she is. I don't even know who she is, and I'm blowing darts at her face.
I'll scramble her face. Just go ahead.
Too low.
You hit the breast, though.
Nice. Ta-ta.
Booby pop.
This is the first time I'm ever doing this, by the way. I really have never done this before.
Go ahead.
I keep hitting the same spot.
Nope, you hit the other tit.
Oh wait, it did go down.
I told you, you gotta keep it straight.
Oh, so close to her face. Or at least it looked a lot closer to her face.
One more.
I want to get her in the face. That's so mean. By the way, I do not know this girl. I have no problems with this girl. It's just funny. Sorry.
You can move closer if you want.
If you're watching this, I'm really sorry. No, I don't want you. That's like cheating. Please tell me I got her face.
You might have just skinned her head.
Give me another one. This is so difficult. It's not as easy as it looked.
Alright, this is Christina. She's trying again. You hit her hair, but you missed her neck.
God damn it!
Go ahead, you're getting closer.
Get how many tries?
You might hit it this time. Oh, right in the eye!
Good. Bullseye, gave it a whole new friggin' meaning.
You didn't just like hit the eye, you like hit the bullseye on that. Wait, focus, damn it.
Yeah, I got her brain, the eye will. Thank you.
Oh man.
Game over, bitches.
Oh man. Wow. Nice job, sis.
I'm proud of that.
Follow me into a solo. Remember that, kid. So what you wanna do? And what you gonna do?